on the road to the Holy Grail.
What a week it's been out west. The coach resigns, then he's sacked. Can the Wallace-less Dogs bite back today?
I'm still here. I'm still full for the Holy Grail.
I couldn't go to the game with Bulldog supporters, with the board, with the management group, with all the staff, and but more particularly with a playing group that I've been involved with for this long, with me knowing that this was my last game and I was finished with this group of people.
There was a unanimous view and a strong resolve that both the players and the board did not think it was appropriate for Terry to coach the club in Saturday's game against Collingwood.
All I have to say on behalf of the playing group is that we just believe that on the weekend, if Plough's decided that he doesn't have the passion or the zest to coach us, he's indicated that he wanted to coach somewhere else, but if he doesn't have the zest or the passion to coach us, then maybe it was just best that that we made a parting of the ways now.
Yes, a bizarre week at the Witten Oval. The big question is, how will the Bulldog players respond today when they take on Collingwood? Welcome, everyone, to the MCG. The Bulldogs with their new coach, Peter Rode, and the Magpies, of course, trying to get in good form for September because, Peter Dacos, they have been struggling.